Herb Boyd with Bob Avakian Basics. The essence of what exists in the U.S. is not democracy, but capitalism, imperialism, and political structures to enforce that capitalism, imperialism. What the U.S. spreads around the world is not democracy, but imperialism and political structures to enforce that imperialism. That's from Revolution by Bob Avakian. Check it out, y'all.